Okay, so we're back. In the last episode, we went to like. Oh shit! I'm just gonna take my thing. Last episode we went here. Right, we got betrayed or something, I think. So now he's following this guy.
Little cocksucker's gonna piss his pants.
What's going on? They dead yet?
Yeah, they are. Guess who's next?
A lot of guys with a lot of guns are already on their way over.
Shit, too late.
Here they come.
Holy shit. Oh my god. So many. No! Ah, shit, why didn't the dog? Shit. Ah, well, start over again. Ah, then it starts from here. There's gonna come people here, so. Wish I used to this gun.
Poor Frankie.
Pray if they come. They're gonna come through. Cause this door was open before.
Beans, stay here and don't come out until we come get you.
Come on. What? No! What? I failed again. Oh no! Alright, guys, let's do this quick. Boom! 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 Boom!
You fuck with the wrong guys, assholes.
Right.
Get me down, will ya?
Thanks, Vito.
Oh, I can't believe I failed. I need to start over again.
Shit. Poor Frankie. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. Beans, stay here and don't come out until we come.
I don't
get
think
you.
I can headshot my own people. Boom, headshot. I know two guys from there. Oh shit, yeah. Look. Oh fuck. Oh, yes, the same gun assist.
Not bad, kid. Not bad.
There's gonna come
little
loads of people now.
Gonna piss his pants.
Chase, take this gun.
What's going on?
Yeah, they are. Guess who's next?
A lot of guys with a lot of guns are already on their way over.
Shit, too late. Here they come.
Nice job.
I think it does.
Go get that little cocksucker.
You do that, I'll get that.
Come on. Phone calls.
Let me in.
What do I do?
I ain't gonna be able to open it like this.
Yeah, we need something heavy, like a battering ram.
I know. We'll use that cart. Oh, fuck it. Son of a fucking prick. Thinks he's so fucking smart. Think you're so fucking smart, huh?
You're dead,
go
mate.
Ahead,
here we come.
Son of a bitch. What's he
doing? Dun 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 dun.
Come here, you fuck.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Now I'll show you what it feels like. No, God, fucking son of a bitch. I'm gonna have a little fun with Luca before I grind him up. Wanna join me?
Thanks for the invitation, but I think I'll pass.
It's the same blood, huh?
No, just hate the sight of Luca.
I hear you, but you're missing out. I think I'm gonna try out that cattle prod he was yapping about.
Yeah. Eddie wanted me to take care of him personally.
Don't worry about that. It'll just take a little longer this way. This fuck don't deserve
right.
a quick death.
I
can't argue with
this fuck don't deserve a quick death.
I can't argue with that.
Yeah, buddy.
Okay, I'm gonna go. I stink like an outhouse. I gotta get cleaned up.
And tell Eddie he don't gotta worry about Luca. Yo, Beans, open the door. It's all over.
You. You're still alive?
Yeah. What'd you expect? Look, before we go home, you wanna give me a hand with Sleeping Beauty here?
You know, that's not such a bad idea.
Oh my god, can't get this car. Oh my god, man. Serious. I don't want to break this car. I'm gonna drive slow and steady. Holy shit, this is a really nice car. Looks so nice as well. Thank you, Luca. Man, so many cars, I wanna crash.
He's going, oh God, oh God, oh God, oh Jesus Christ, was that you? Vito? Oh Jesus, why didn't you take a fucking bath before you came back?
You told me to come right back when I was done. You think I'm enjoying this?
Okay, 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 what happened with Luca?
It's done.
All right, how about our guys? You find them?
Yeah, Luca had him in the slaughterhouse. Frankie's dead, but Balls and Beans are fine. Luca was, interrogating him when I got there.
Any witnesses?
Well, except for a dozen or so of Luca's bodyguards who ran into nobody.
Back up, okay?
was rough, Eddie.
Yeah, it sounds like it got pretty hairy. But hey, you pulled it off and you got out of there in one piece, right? So go get cleaned up before you ruin everybody's appetite. Burn those fucking clothes you're wearing. My God.
Well, thank you guys for watching this episode. I hope you guys enjoy with Luke and everything. But see you guys in the next episode. I hope you guys like my series. And yeah, see you guys next episode. Bye.